I realize there are lots of different schools that you could attend for an online MBA program. However, one of the things at UL that we pride ourselves in is that individual attention. Our faculty care more about students than any other university that I've been at. So we want to see our students succeed. We want to help you. If you have questions about the class, ask. If you have questions about a job, we would love to talk to you about it. If you have questions about issues that are going on in your organization, we want to be there to help you both inside the classroom and also in any way that we can with jobs, with issues that are going on in the company. Lafayette was voted the friendliest city in America, and I believe it. And you'll see it in the faculty. Even if you can't live here, you can at least go to school here.